You know, my grandfather Finnegan used to have a toast. He'd joke about an Irish toast, and he'd say, "May those who love us, and those who don't, may God turn their ankle so we know they're limping when they're coming."
There was an old man named Michael Finnegan. He had whiskers on his chin again. Along came the wind and blew them in again.
There was an old man named Michael Finnegan.